from the garden shop. In this video, we want to show you our bamboo torch, which is available on our website. So you can see it in front of me here. It's made from a bamboo cane, which splits towards the top. And then in the very top here, you can see that there's a metal oil canister here. You can simply screw off the lid of the oil canister, and then you can see that there's a cloth wick, which goes right down into the canister itself and protrudes through the top. So this is a paraffin oil bamboo torch. You will need paraffin oil to burn. This is also available on the website. We sell 4 liters of paraffin oil online. So how to use this torch then? Firstly, as I say, unscrew this cap here on the canister, fill it with paraffin oil, allow time for the wick here to soak up the paraffin oil, and then fill the chamber again. Once the chamber is full, you can light the wick, and one full chamber will give approximately 7 to 8 hours of burn time. And with 4 liters of paraffin oil, you can fill the chamber about 25 times. So you're getting a lot of use out of this one bamboo torch. It can be reused time and time again, and it's quite an attractive product in the garden and can add interest at night. It's also ideal then for use at festivals, going camping or on picnics. So that's the product anyway. It's the bamboo torch and it's available on thegardenshop.ie. Hello from the garden shop. In this video, we want to show you our bamboo torch, which is available on our website. So you can see in front of me here, it's made from a